Galactia Prime. Emperor Valerian's allies have finally arrived, but is it already too late? The plan is for workers to gather xenon crystals to reactivate the stabilizer. Will it work? This reporter can only guess. No.
SCV ready.
What's that rumbling? 4,000 degrees of molten death. Surging every few minutes, the lava is truly a... has bought them some time, but it will take more than time to heal this planet's wounds.
What's going on?
This report from Terry, our seismologist, who says seismic activity is increasing. That means lava, and it's coming soon. Seismologist believes the coming lava surge is breaching the mantle. Terry, this is boring science stuff. Are attacking the commander's workers. Let's watch as the battle erupts.
The enemy has
seismic activity rocks the surface of Viridia Prime, the lava won't be too far behind.
Enemy forces incoming. Slay them.
Like we could use a defensive drone.
Surge is coming soon.
Upgrade finalized.
Attack incoming. Get ready.
Thank you. surge is coming. Will this finally be the big one? Soon. We'll be here when they begin.
Status report. Time to play defense. We're about to have company. Enemy forces are gunning for us. Confirm that last.
Only 25% remains till the stabilizer is charged. But is there enough time left? Should be collecting crystals by now. Makes you wonder, did Valerian choose the wrong allies?
Strictly business. En route.
How can we help?
Vermilion to get you the updates you need. The Dominion's allies are victorious.